All right, here's the next part of Connor's birthday special, in which we're going to turn things around a little bit, still doing Wheel of Fortune games, but we're going to play the Sega Genesis version. There's only one Sega Genesis. This time you got me, Frank. Ow!
I win!
Yes, you do. By the way, for each letter that pops up, Frank, if you want to do your Count Von Count impersonation, you may.
Well, I might as well do it.
May as well. Alright, here we go. Let's play Wheel for the Sega Genesis for Connor's birthday special.
Would you like to play against the computer? Please enter your name.
C is for cookie, it's good enough for me.
What's new?
Ouch! I can never get away with it.
No, you can't.
I'll try one day.
Please enter your name.
Alright, so we've got Robert facing me. It would be nice if Tim Zuna was playing against me, but it's going to be Linda instead. $1,500, top dollar value. We're looking for a phrase, and here we go.
What a shocker.
That's right, what a shocker. Spin the wheel. And I land on $1,500. Let's get some cheese up there.
One, two.
T is in Tim Zuna, that's right, Carla. And just like that, Connor has $3,000.
Can I say, free the damn good job?
Yes, he does. I landed on $1,500 again, and I'm going to call him H.
I like Friday, so, I like Friday, H of TM. To
key
on your answer to me for the timer.
One is one. One answer.
And I got two H's. Ow. N.
And by the way, Frank, I think you'll like the episode.
Two N's. Ow.
And if you're episode one of my Let's Play, I need the title TV.
$1,500. Let's go with the letter D.
One.
One.
So that's pretty much how you make this harder, I think.
Ouch.
I'm going to tell you which starter I pick.
Which one?
1,500. M.
And then the second episode, it's speedy delivery.
And I'll go one more time.
That's one. One more spin of the wheel.
Yes, indeed, Franco.
Yeah, Frank, in the description for episode two of my,
All right, Connor, would you like to know how much I've won for you so far this game?
Okay, what's up?
$10,600.
That's $10,600.
And it's only round one.
Don't you need $10,600?
Yes, that too.
Down in the mouth is the answer. So let's go to round two. $2,500 based on the wheel, and the category is. Thing.
Ouch!
Dang it. And Robert got a bankrupt.
How did you win so much?
I kept landing on 1,500. I kept landing on 1,500. That's my secret.
Wow.
Yep. And now Robert gets a loser turn. No, wait, Linda gets to lose a turn, sorry.
Robert, please report to Marty Bingo's office and me.
Hang on. Robert got the bankrupt, Linda got the lose a turn. I apologize.
Okay, she gets to visit Marty Bingo.
Yes.
Please report to Marty Bingo's office immediately.
And I land on $400. Let's call a T.
One
T. Dadgummit!
Not gonna get away with it, you son of a biscuit.
I know you are, but what am I? Ow! 550. Let's call it R.
That's one R.
And I have $950 to go with it.
I know, she really want biscuits now.
Oh, great, now we make JBD hungry. Someone give the man some biscuits.
I already ate my dinner, so I'm good. 550. N.
That's one, two, three N's.
And just like that, I have $2,600. I think this would be an excellent time to buy a vowel.
And yes, I think Frankie does a really good Mr. Tell.
One, two.
I agree. Yep, there's two E's, Frank.
That is two E's. Over easy.
I'll buy another vowel. I.
One, two. Two eyes. I think we're seeing double.
And just like that, I know the puzzle. But what I want to land on is $2,500. Let's see if I can. Ask and ye shall receive. Let's get some D's up there, Vanna.
That's one, two D's.
One more and it'd be 3D, if you know what I mean.
That is two double D's.
Chris, what do you see here? Two D's in the...
Another 2,500! And now, Vanna, give me those L's.
That's one, two, three L's.
You're off by one, Frank. It's two.
Oh, that's four. Four L's.
No, two L's. Two L's. Two L's. This time you missed because I corrected you.
I'll get you next time, bunny boy.
If I let you, and I let it on 2,500 again. H. There is one,
one H.
And I said at the same time as you did.
Very frank. I think you like the name I chose to.
And again, 2,500. G.
That's one. One G.
One more spin.
And Frank, the pinchy that I caught in my let's play, I called it.
$400. And now, C as in C is for cookie.
Bazoom.
Ouch.
Bazoom, Mark.
Ow.
Nice try, buddy. You're not getting away with it with me. No.
Okay, Connor, would you like to know how much I won you this round?
Yes.
$17,500.
Nice.
You now have $28,100.
How are you doing so much? It's crazy.
Because I kept landing on $2,500 in round three.
Wow.
$5,000 spaces on the wheel for round three, and the category is title. Ouch! Dang it! $200. Why on earth would you pick a P?
Bathrooms down the hall.
Thank you.
Please don't take all the stairs, because that'll be gross.
$1,500 for me, though. Let me have a T.
One, two. Two D's!
And just like that, I have $3,000.
D's.
Let's see if I can get a $5,000 spin or two out of this. No, but I can get $500. Alright, may as well call the H.
One, two, two H's!
And just like that, I know the solution to this puzzle. But, let's see if I can get Connor a $5,000 spin or two. This one looks like it's gonna be close. It is $300. Let's pick a Y.
One. One Y.
Okay, shall I go on? Yes, I shall. Because I know Connor wants me to land on 5,000 a time or two.
Hey, can I catch a dojo later on in my life? Big bird.
500. And
what about the bird, Mark?
Well, I'm just talking to Frankie about my Pokemon one.
Ooh.
One N. Ow, ow, ow. But try this upper size. I landed on $5,000. A C.
Cookie, that's good enough for me. Nom, 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 nom.
And there's two of them.
That's two. Two C's.
One more spin of the wheel ought to do it. Will I get Connor one more $5,000 spin? Not quite. 500. R.
One, two, two R's.
And this round, Connor, I won you $15,800. And now this is where you come in, where it's time for you to pick a bonus prize. But before you pick your letter, Connor, let me tell you, I won you $43,900.
You are the big winner.
Now it's time for you to pick a letter. Mm. Pick a letter. Any letter.
Oh my god, I don't know what to pick. I'll pick a W.
Pick a W, okay? Thing is the category, R, S, T, L, and E. Get them up there, Vanna. Okay. A Q, an X, a Z, and an O. Sour note.
Congratulations, you won the
And you now. Picked a vacation. And put that together with $43,900 in cash. But yeah, Connor, take your vacation. Put that together with $43,900 in cash. And we'll be back for the next Wheel of Fortune game. More like, ow, ow, ow. That purr.